Three plays gone. Roberts comes across to Mullen. Steps again into a space, looking for the bonus zone. He won't make it, but he scores, and the Knights hit back.
Mullen dummies and runs. Jarrod Mullen scores. Mullen decides to go down the blind side channel. Takes Taylor with it. Goes all the way. Mullen goes over to score for the...
By Ennis. The Dearness goes over. Here's Mullen. Mullen to the line. He's over. Jarrod.
Now a chance on the left-hand side. It's Ahu. There by Austin. But he got a ball away to McManus, who comes to Coote. Back infield. With Dearness to Mullen. That's a beauty. A terrific try by the new...
Mullen scoots away, Jack Mullen spinning it tries, and Jack Mullen will fall. Now Gidley a dummy half, he spins it away, it's gone to Mullen, he decides to go to the air, and Uwadi, you've scored. Joyce, again to Mullen, who's totally recovered now. The kick isn't bad. In fact, there's a contest. Oh! That's Danny Wicks! That's come from Costing it. To Mullen. He puts a stabbing kick over towards McManus. He'll score.
Boy.
Good!
We'll try a chip looking for Uwate. Who gets
it? Oh, good! Uwate! Reaching out and scoring!
Tire off, and as you said, Boz,
they're in the contest at the moment.
Loops it away. Great ball, Jarrod Mullen. And Uwate crosses for Newcastle. Well, that's impactful of Jarrod Mullen. A pinpoint long pass.
Dean scampers down the ground. The long arm still going with Mullen this time. Newcastle simply put.
Died as Boyd. Comes to Mullen.
He sees a gap but goes straight through it. He goes past Williams as well. There are Knights everywhere. Gagai gets the ball. What a run by Mullen.
Now to Mullen from Taylor. Mullen takes it to the line and he's through. He has support inside and outside. Takes on Ty Williams himself and Newcastle lead.
Dean away, Builder comes on, Gidley goes over, Alston gets it on,
here goes Jarrod Mullen for their second try.
Cooper Builder did well, ball back into the ground, Mullen left with kick, it'll bounce okay for Patton or Willem. Oh, he's got in there in time, 2-0.
The Knights with Roberts, over to Mullen, Mullen puts in a kick and a beautiful kick it is, for Lane Lewis.
Win. Tyrone Roberts, straight through, over halfway, looking for support, got the ball back away, Jarrod Mullen is chased from behind, they won't get to him, he scored a great try, and there's the encore.
Miller goes through Roberts to Mullen, now he'll kick across field, numbers there for Newcastle, Dane Gagai gets the Knights back.
Here's McDonald, firing a long ball, looping past to Gidley, but just towards the corner, Uwate wants a bounce.
The complete send, so they've finished just on 50%.
Here's Mullen, straight through.
The Raiders hang on Grimley.
A wobbly crossfield kick with a perfect finish.
Back to his feet on the last. Goes to Mullen, kicking again. Pressure here on you. Ty McManus! James McManus without it.
Tonight, so long for the Cowboys. Mullen goes across field, tries to get on the outside of his man. Somehow he escapes, links with Ben Rogers, and the Knights score first points here in town.
The Knights fall for and couldn't hang on to it. They'll pick it up through Mullen. He'll run away, and Matai is chasing. So is Robertson. He's got.